Chemical injection quill is a mechanical device used in the chemical injection process. It is an interface equipment between the chemical feed line and the process pipeline. The injected chemicals are controlled to achieve chemical reaction, while the quill helps to disperse this into the process pipeline. What are the general application fields of injection quills? In general, injection quills are used widely in the power, oil and gas, offshore, desalination industry for treatment, mixing, and neutralizing of process products in petrochemical, chemical, petroleum, power, and allied industry. Let's look at the application fields of chemical injection quills. Chemical injection quills are used in many applications, such as injecting additives, chemical treatment, as well as biotreatment. Which chemicals are used in the oil and gas injection process? There are different chemicals which can be used in the oil and gas injection process. For example, methanol, corrosion inhibitor, or 2S scavenger. Methanol is used as a hydrate inhibitor. Since hydrate solidifies, it can cause flow restrictions or plugging in wells and flow lines. Corrosion inhibitor is used to mitigate the corrosion in wells and pipelines to reduce downtime. H2S scavenger is used to treat oil and gas in reducing H2S levels to reduce health risk and corrosion. What should you consider when designing a chemical injection quill? In the case that you need a chemical injection quill, you should consider six important points. Otherwise, a poorly designed quill can cause early failures and replacement. Design calculation respectively wake frequency calculation. Since the design requires thermal and stress considerations, you should consider the necessary process data like fluid, temperature, pressure, velocity, flow rate, density, and viscosity. Material. The material grade should be suitable to the service and the type of chemicals to be injected. Safe isolation. There are quill designs without integral isolation valve or involving only single isolation. To upgrade the safety level, an integral DBB valve is important in certain applications and media. This is the case with injection quill installed in API 6A high-pressure well heads rated at 10,000 PSI. Talking about safety, the sealing design and leakage rates of the valve are critical too. Dimension. One of the most important parameters in the wake frequency calculation is the length of the quill. The length is usually customized or as specified. In general, the injected chemical is dispersed well if the nozzles are positioned at the center of the pipeline. Nozzles. The standard for the injection quill is the usual cylindrical tubes or nozzles. However, other applications or users require special design nozzles for better atomization. Integral quill design. These are injection quills available with a welded-on design, which are prone to fatigue fracture caused by vibration. To increase safety, make sure that the injection quill you use is made of one-piece integral design. In general, a chemical injection quill is pretty much a custom-designed product. From the unique process conditions to the custom length and dimensions, many parameters must be taken into consideration. For this, we recommend that you consult an expert in this field. They can assist you not only with standard design, but also with more sophisticated requirements, such as wake frequency calculations, especially for high flow rate applications.